Reverend Father Jose T.J., our principal, Reverend Sister Merlin, our headmistress, Reverend Sister Poonam, Reverend Sister Tomsey, respected teachers and all my dear friends. The greatness of a culture can be found in its festivals. The unique festival celebrated in India reflects its rich heritage, culture, tradition and values. One of the many zealous Indian festivals is Raksha Bandhan, which is celebrated on a full moon day of the Hindu month Shravana. This auspicious festival, also called Rakhi Purnima, falls on 22nd August this year. Though festivals of India are muted due to the pandemic, we Indians keep the essence of the festival alive within us and celebrate it to the fullest as per the new norms. Class 8C are privileged and happy to celebrate and enjoy the spirit of the festival Raksha Bandhan with you all through this virtual assembly. No matter how far or near, how young or old, remember the wonderful times with your brother and sister and celebrate the unique bond of love with all your heart. On this wonderful occasion of Rakhi, Marian family wishes you all a very happy Raksha Bandhan.
Raksha Bandhan is a festival celebrating the bond of affection between brothers and sisters. The day when the siblings pray for each other's well-being and wish for each other's happiness and goodwill. As the name Raksha Bandhan suggests, the bond of protection. Raksha Bandhan is a pledge from the brother to protect the sister from all harms and troubles, and a prayer from the sister to protect the brother from all evil. On this day, sisters of all ages tie a rakhi around the wrist of their brothers, symbolically protecting them, receiving a gift in return, and traditionally investing the brothers with the share of the responsibility of their potential care.
Prayer has a power of creating a pious atmosphere. It helps us to attain the significance of the ethical values. It is our culture to remember God Almighty before everything we do or start. Now, let us surrender ourselves to Almighty, the creator of whole universe, through this prayer dance.
निर्मल मन को अर्पित करने Raksha Bandhan dates back to Hindu mythology. There are many stories related to the origin of this festival. One of the most famous stories is from Mahabharata. It is believed that once Lord Krishna got injured by a sharp weapon. At that time, Draupadi, the wife of Pandavas, tore off a section of her sari and bandaged to his finger. Lord Krishna was so touched by her gesture and kindness that he promised to always protect her. They reflected a real brother-sister relationship. Hindu mythology says that their relationship gave a kickstart to the festival of Rakhi. It is also a great sacred verse of unity, acting as a symbol of life's advancement and a leading messenger of togetherness. Raksha means protection, and in some places in medieval India, where women felt unsafe, they tied Rakhi on the wrist of men, regarding them as brothers. In this way, Rakhi strengthens the bond of love between brothers and sisters and revives the emotional bonding.
Apart from the Hindu mythology, Chittor's Queen Karnavati and Agra's Emperor Humayun's Raksha Bandhan story is highly admirable. It has been said that Rani Karnavati was a widowed queen of Chittor, Rajasthan. Once, she was attacked by the Afghan Sultan from Gujarat. She knew that it won't be easy for her to win the battle, so she sent a Rakhi to the Mughal Emperor. After receiving Rakhi, Humayun went emotional and sent his troops to protect Chittor. This incident added feathers to the festival's significance and also released it from religious barriers.
During the partition of Bengal in 1905, Rabindranath Tagore used the occasion of Raksha Bandhan as a community festival and gave a call to tie a Rakhi amongst all Hindus and Muslims so as to maintain peace and harmony between them and to spread the national spirit among the people from the different ethnic backgrounds. This is how Raksha Bandhan came into an existence in the ages of old Hindu mythology and has moved into the modern ages as a symbol of universal brotherhood and goodwill.
This symbolic thread is a token of remembrance and inspiration for the brothers. However, in today's time, when one feels that humanity has lost its moral and spiritual bearings and society has become so degraded and impure that not even a mother, daughter or sister is protected from the criminal eyes of even close family relations. It is no longer about protecting your sisters, but it is about saving womanhood. This Raksha Bandhan, every brother should vow to respect every woman. If every brother agrees to this promise, imagine no crime against the woman will happen and no need anyone to protect her. When everyone surrounding will see women with the same dignity, there will be no sense of insecurity. Let us all stand united to respect womanhood. May the wave of change splash every family this festival.
Thank you. of Raksha Bandhan is a promise by a brother for the protection of a sister. This is done to the extent of defending her honor even at the expense of his life. Here, the sister shows respect to the brother in the form of adoration or worship. The sacred thread of Rakhi tied on brother's wrist by the affectionate sister is the ceremonial expression of her pious hope and wish that her brother be guided by its spiritual visions.
The festival of Rakhi conveys a message that has socio-spiritual significance, underscoring the need for nurturing of positive qualities, purity in thoughts, words and deeds. It is a reminder of the vow of purity in thoughts, words and action. Yellow, orange and red are the favorite colors of the Rakhi festival, which symbolizes love and loyalty. Yellow Rakhi represents newness, the freshness of spring and the beginning of new era. Hence, Raksha Bandhan is not to be taken lightly as ritual or a merry ceremony, but it is to be taken as a deed of covenant with God. The main aspect of this festival, Raksha Bandhan, is therefore connected with the sacred vow of purity and pledge to obtain and impart divine knowledge and attributes.
Auspicious moment of Raksha Bandhan. Take a moment for deep spiritual introspection and to free ourselves from the bondage of greed, the lust of power, and a slave of promiscuity, and may God our eternal companion for true peace, happiness and prosperity. Time may have brought changes in the style and manner of the celebration, but the ritual of the festival remained unchanged. Raksha Bandhan is a perfect day to rejoice and celebrate the undying bond and unceasing love shared by the siblings.
Thank you. का अनाज बहना की आंखों में है बहुत प्यार, भाई के हाथों मिलेगा आज उपहार, रक्षा करेगा देता है वचन, यूं ही साथ रहेंगे हर जन्म, आओ मिलकर खाएं मिठाई, रक्षा बंधन की सबको बधाई।
पैंडेमिक में हैव डैम्पेंड सोशल सेलिब्रेशंस, बट इंडियंस विल कंटिन्यू टू मार्क देयर रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल्स एज बेस्ट दे कैन। द फेस्टिवल ऑफ राखी हैज इन्वॉल्व pertaining the current changing scenarios due to the availability of e-rakhis and online rakhi gifts. It has become easier to strengthen the bond between siblings irrespective of the distance. Moreover, conference and video calls on the day of Raksha Bandhan allows us to connect easily with our siblings who live far away.
The theme of this festival is to respect and foster the bond of love, care, faith and protection. This Raksha Bandhan 2021, let us commemorate these bonds of love and promise ourselves to protect many more things that we care about. Let's give a new meaning to Raksha Bandhan from this day onwards and spread the message of gender equality and respect for all citizens. Let's mark this day by tying Rakhis to all and promise ourselves to treat other lives with impartiality and zero discrimination.
Let's take an oath to protect the environment. Let this Raksha Bandhan be a reminder for all of us to be environmentally conscious and cautious of every action that we do. Start with saving trees and planting more, because preserving nature is nothing but protecting life. This Raksha Bandhan, let us dream together to create a heaven in our nation while living in the true spirit of universal brotherhood and sisterhood. Let us promote the idea of live and let live. Let us care more and compete less in our endeavors towards progress. This Raksha Bandhan, pledge to preserve natural habitats.
Raksha Bandhan symbolizes the unmatched bond of love, care and respect. But in a broader perspective, the festival of Raksha Bandhan conveys an intrinsic message of universal brotherhood and sisterhood. If we follow the true meaning of this festival in its true spirit, then we can build a peaceful nation where there is no conflicts or intolerance. If we respect all Indians as brothers and sisters, our nation will enjoy the unlimited joy of peace and harmony. Now let us listen to a poem on Raksha Bandhan.
Raksha Bandhan, yani bhai behan ka din. Saal bhar chahe jitna bhi jhagad le, lekin is din ka intezar sabhi bhai behan karte hain. Aaj इसी त्योहार के अवसर पर मैं अपनी भावनाएं एक कविता के माध्यम से आप सभी के सामने व्यक्त करने जा रही हूं। आशा करती हूं आपको अच्छी लगे। भाई बहन के प्यार का बंधन, भाई बहन के प्यार का बंधन, ये तो इसके परंपरागत पहचान है। इस नए युग में देखो जरा इसकी तो इससे भी ऊंची शान है। बहने कर रही रक्षा भाइयों की बनकर उनकी ढाल। डॉक्टर और पुलिस ने भी कायम की मानवता की नई मिसाल। छोड़कर अपने परिवार को जो घर से निकले बाहर और हमें बचाने का बेड़ा उठाने तुरंत हो गए तैयार। तो इस राखी पर वही हुए ना हमारे प्यार के पहले हकदार। गूंथकर मोतियों को धागे में कर लीजिए तैयार। एक प्यारी सी राखी क्यों ना हो जाए इस बार उनके भी नाम। कुर्बान हुए जो इस देश पर जिन्होंने प्राण हमारे लिए दिए। कितने मतलबी थे कितने मतलबी थे कि हम कि सिर्फ अपने लिए ही जिए। तो इस रक्षाबंधन पर आइए उन्हें भी शेष लगाएं। राखी की एक प्यारी सी थाली आइए इनके लिए भी सजाएं। धर्म जाति रंग रूप के सभी बंधन भूल कर आओ। हम सभी मानवता के एक बंधन में बंध जाएं। 2021 की यह राखी 2021 की यह राखी आप सभी के लिए खुशियां लाए। एक दूसरे के रक्षक बनकर हम हिंदुस्तानी होने का सच्चा फर्ज निभाएं। धन्यवाद।
The spiritual significance of Raksha Bandhan is when one takes a sacred divine vow of purity with the God. The tilak is a symbol of awakening one awareness of soul consciousness and realization of being soul or the divine energy, not the physical body. Tying Rakhi is a symbol of purity in thoughts, words and deeds. It is a bond of chastity or purity. So let's make a pledge to stay in our original nature of peace, love, purity, wisdom and mercy. Then after we also receive the sweets as God bestow on us divine wisdom and shower us with unlimited love, peace, happiness, let us be connected with the divine power through the intercessory prayer.
All of you kindly join your hands and close your eyes for the intercessory prayer. O gracious God, thank you for the gift of brothers and sisters. We may fight with each other, but above it all, we are siblings. Regardless of their faults or mistakes, they have been a blessing in our life. Keep them safe and guide them in all that they do. For this, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
O God, our Father, we ask you to bless our families, our parents, brothers and sisters. Strengthen the bond of family life and help us to love and protect our sisters on this special day of Raksha Bandhan. For this, we pray to you, O Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray for our manager, Reverend Father Jose T.J., our principal, Reverend Sister Merlin, sisters, students and all our dear teachers. May God put His shield all around us, that we may be safe during this pandemic. May God keep all of us mentally and physically strong. For this we pray to God. Lord, hear our prayer.
Heavenly Father, give us strength to overcome all difficulties that we are dealing with now in this pandemic and protect us against all problems that we may encounter in the future. O Lord, please bring us together as we are meant to be. May the love that binds us only grow stronger as we fulfill the destiny you have laid out for us. For this, we pray to God, Lord, hear our prayer.
Since Rakhi is a symbolic promise to love, trust and care forever, utilize this opportunity to revel and protect all the special bonds that we share with various aspects of self and surroundings. We extend our best wishes to you all and hope that you celebrate Raksha Bandhan 2021 in beautiful new ways. Now, our young Marians are here with their mesmerizing movements to express their special love to all dear brothers and sisters.
बांधी है खुद।
खुशियां तेरी खुशियां दे विच खिलती रहो
तारों का
उम्र हम संग रहना है, फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है, 1000 मेरी बहना है।
Now I humbly request Reverend Sister Tomsey to share with us the lovely greetings and essence of this festival.
It gives me immense joy to greet you, dear Marians, on the occasion of Raksha Bandhan, a sacred festival of bond of love between brother and sister. Mrs. Agnes and the students of Class 8C deserve applause and appreciation for the well-prepared and well-executed assembly. Well done, dear children. The world that we live in is strewn apart due to self-love and self-glory. It is disheartening to realize that violence and disharmony are the key forces which reign our world today. Dear Marians, our nuclear families ought to exercise mutual respect and care, acceptance and appreciation. Let the festival of Raksha Bandhan pave the path towards such harmonious human existence between the siblings and the world at large. Let us make conscious moves to actualize the message that this assembly imparted: brotherhood and sisterhood and the peaceful coexistence. And let us try to live by it. Happy Raksha Bandhan to one and all.
Thank you, dear sister. Rakhi symbolizes a commitment to protect each other. Rakhi creates a spirit of selfless social service. Rakhi imparts the highest spiritual fulfillment of human life. With this thought, we conclude our assembly.
On behalf of the entire Marian family, I extend my sincere gratitude to our principal, Reverend Sister Merlin, for giving us the opportunity to share our thoughts on Raksha Bandhan through this virtual assembly. I extend my heartfelt thanks to our class teacher and all the other teachers who helped us to put up this short assembly. Thanks to you all, the viewers, for your constant support and encouragement. Thank you.
Pavitrita ki rakhi, rakhi.